don't see me. You don't see me. Is that bandages? Cloth. Okay.
You can make bandages with that, right? Tom, map.
I have a map now. And I have to click a button for the map. I just have to find the map. Did I? Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Hi. I have to reload. Hey, perfect.
Hey. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, stab it. No.
Oh, she threw a prick at it.
Oh, hey. What a good child.
Oops, that's not the reload. And she picked it back up. So smart, too. It's also really dark. I think I just ran at me. What's this? Nothing? Oh.
Really,
that's cheating.
All the fights.
That's cheating. I was sneaking.
Oh shoot, this child.
Oh, you lost your pick. Oh wait, no, you didn't. Please, throw it. Throw it. How do I throw it? Throw it.
Oh, so when you are her, Barry would just shoot at things randomly?
I have no idea.
Because I heard him do the shooting. I heard him shoot.
Heard him shoot?
Yeah.
I think the brick broke. Brick break. That's a thing, right? Oh, that's a big thing. I can just... Oh! The hell was that? Magnum. Please. Please, I'm not using a mouse. I got it. Was that necessary? I don't think so, but I was scared. Okay, Natalia, please. Hey. Pow. Okay. Natalia? Okay, hit again. Nope. Huh, he just slumped over. Is that it? Are there no shinies? I dodged for no reason. No shinies, but there is a chest. Got it. And second one. Dead on. What's this? Expansion bag for Natalia. Do I have to use it? No, I don't. Very so strong. Only one person used to do that. So strong. Yes. Hang them.
Ugh, dies.
Is there anything here? There is. But I don't need to go there. Oh. But I do need to go there. That's a bottle. God damn it. I can make a smoke grenade. I guess. I could use these. Okay, just to make sure. There's a brick. He's the best person at doing things. It's fine. Oh, there's a thingy. Can I pick things up again? There we go. Oh, this guy didn't cheat this time. Oh, but there's another guy. Oh, there's a couple of people. Okay, let's get away from his field of vision. Oh, okay. Oh, Tali, you saved me. Okay, not the right weapon for this. Oh! Also not the right place for this. It's like right here, but I can't see shit. Okay, you wanna give me that herb? That's it. Thank you. And snipe it. No boxes. That's fine, I guess. There's a brick. You should take that brick. You're a brick sniper. Anyone that gets hit by a brick instantly has to go to jail, do not pass go, do not collect 200. I don't know. Is anybody here? Someone downstairs? Oh, guess where we're not going. Oh. Oh, it's invisible. Yeah, no, that's definitely invisible. Again, guess where we're not going? Come on. Oh, maybe there's stuff in there. I'm not gonna find out. There's a door. There's no stuff around here. There's a brick. Oh, I didn't want to do that.
What'd you do?
I walked past some mines. I didn't know there were mines. Or there were mines. But still. What's up, Barry? I'm false. It's gotta be talking about Natalia.
Right?
But what is...
But what does it mean?
I got a daze.
Hey.
Level 1.
Also, I need to use the bathroom. Okay. You can keep playing out to watch the video.
There's a brick. That's where I met Moira.
So, ka. Yoshi, isogo.
Odorous chemical. Decoy bottles.
反応なしか使えそうにないな.
There is no other way. Can I crawl under? No, I can't. That seems dangerous either way. This way. I'm just looking at the map right now. Was this door always here? Ooh, I'm sorry. You have to go through this.
Dare?
Kyosuke-ro.
Barry, please, go back. I feel bad for her, so please, you know, don't. And just wait. Just come up. That is getting so loud. Oh my god. The invisible person. Oh, it's definitely coming. Break it! I missed. Pick up that brick? Or do I have to do it? Okay, no, she was gonna do it.
Good thing you can hear it.
So I had a place where she had to crawl through and it had blood, like a blood trail.
Oh god.
And when she crawled through it, there was a voice saying, something about killing her, I think. I don't remember now.
What?
Yeah.
What? Why? Who is saying that?
Okay. There's a crashed helicopter. Okay. Okay. There's nothing here. There's a brick.
Hey.
Could always use ammo. How do I get through here though? Break. Oh, I can't. Oh, second question.
He's just gonna shove it off.
He's a strong man. Look at that, helicopter, no problem. Noise to frighten everybody in this place? No problem.
Right, or attract everyone.
If this was Left 4 Dead, that would attract the horde.
Right.
There's the elevator. Okay. I actually just wanted to test if I could die. And
why
I can't.
Could do that?
I have no idea. The game's saved. This is a checkpoint, right?
Oh.
Oh, you're back. Hi, you're back.
Yes. Okay. Oh shoot.
Why'd you just stop? Okay. Okay.
Oh shoot.
Oh, I can dodge. It's fine. Can I kill this guy is my question right now. Did I use all my magnum shots? Balls. He likes balls.
Balls. Got it. Can you go into the way that you go through, or...?
What? Why can't I pick this?
Do you not have an assault rifle?
I don't have enough room. Oh, there goes a... Oh, she's fine. She can't die. It's okay. But... Okay, while she's getting killed... Oh, I'm getting killed.
Yeah.
Okay. Pass all out. One at a time, it's okay.
What's going on?
Alright, let's pick that up and let's run. I used all my magnum. I don't know why I did that. Hey, it's unlocked. Oh, wait, I reloaded. Wrong button. Just going down the stairs, what the heck? I don't know if I can kill him.
I also
some invisible things back. I mean, it never disintegrated.
Yeah. Wait, is she still up there?
She's still up there, it's okay. Is there another invisible bitch? Oh.
There she is.
Where's the invisible bitch? Oh, it's the top of the, thingy thing.
There's a...
Oh, it's out there. Oh no, it's him. That's interesting. It's have wings? Oh no, that's just him. Oh, okay. Okay, bye. There's an invisible bitch past here.
There's a... I prefer you don't use that word, but...
There's an invisible thing past there. I can't get through it. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this guy.
I think you're actually supposed to kill him.
I think I can. That's what I came through. I need... Maybe I, Alright. Charge at me. Charge at me. Not that kind of charge. Oh, wrong way. Okay. Clearly, I'm forgetting to do something.
Maybe you are supposed to.
Oh, there's a door here. I missed it. Alcohol. She's having problems. Luckily, she can't die. Oh, she's not here to do that. Oh, she can shoot this wooden door open. It's not the real one, but... Yeah, she's having problems. He's blocking the way out. Oh, wait. There we go. You're good. Come back here. Where am I? Oh, Barry ran towards me. Is that invisible? I really don't like that invisible. And then she has to go through it.
Then is Barry gonna be safe?
That is a good question. But, it's for another time. Invisible guy. Get out of break. Get out of break. Natalia, please. Oh, right. Why'd I do that?
I don't know. I don't know.
Is Barry okay? I hope he's okay.
You know you can open the door.
Right, I can. Wrong button. Hey Barry. There's a guy through here? No? Just shoot. Where'd he go? Oh!
Yeah, there's a chainsaw behind you.
I call him a chainsaw, but he's actually using a drill.
Oh.
Okay. So I have to deal with an invisible guy and a drill guy. Where am I? The helicopter.
Oh, let's deal with the invisible guy first.
Yes.
I like that you've been calling it an invisible guy, but it looks like a really fat, like, fly.
It is a fat fly.
It's like a fat fly with tiny wings.
Oh, the other... No, the dead one. Oh, wait. There's a thing here.
Get the alcohol.
Oh, right. Can I combine this? Oh. Can I combine this? What'd I make? I made a Molotov.
Ooh.
This time, let's not use our Magnum ammo.
Yeah.
And, where's my flashlight? You know what? I can do that instead. Okay, it's moving. That's nice. That's actually nice. I'm sarcastic, guys. Okay. Point. Right there? No. Okay, it's over here. Okay, it's moving. Okay, thank you.
Ooh.
I know how to use the finger. It's greener this time. Smoke powder. It makes two herbs. Woo.
But is that what it does?
Yeah, that was pointless. I can make a disinfectant. I'd rather make a fire bomb, though. Decoy bottle. Do I really need that? I could. Nah. I'll take this though. Actually, that's alcohol still. Okay. Now that that's dealt with,
I'm gonna try to take care of that.
Take care of Mr. Jill, who I think is called Gabe.
No, it said Pedro. Pedro?
Pedro, alright. I guess he's angry at Gabe. Right, which I think, I don't know what Gabe did. I have a brick already.
Yep.
Now, how do I kill this guy, is my question.
I think you're supposed to use him to drill a hole through that wall.
Boom! That seems a little convoluted. Hi, guy. So if I get slashed by the drill, I don't die. And if I get stabbed by it, I die.
Yeah.
That actually makes sense. Oh, unlock it, please. It's okay, Natalia. You can't die. Suck though. You're not gonna be that cooperative. Is he?
Oh, one way to find out. Man, he walks kinda slow now.
Yeah. I think he's here though. I can't rotate the map. What is there?
Oh, there he is.
Come on, stab me. There we go. He missed.
He missed. Why not? Right, what a jerk. How dare he not let himself be used so easily.
Oh, well, I tried to escape. Hi, guy. Jesus.
That is a child.
So, you wanna talk with him? You wanna talk? I don't think he wants to talk. I think he just wants to drill a child.
That sounds so wrong.
Come through a door. You can't hit through doors. Is he gonna charge? Really? Yep. You're gonna use a charge on that? I get the feeling I'm not doing this right.
Yeah, probably not.
You have to stab your brick? You do not. But can you see his weakness?
I guess you saw the little.
It's his legs. It's his leg. Aha! Which one is it?
Oh.
It's the one on his back now. Dude, seriously, you have a problem. I got it. Aha, I figured it out.
So, I guess you are supposed to go through? Take his oil?
Oh, crap. Tally, please. Okay, arm. It's the same one. Yeah, it's not that one. Is that one? It is.
And that one.
Stomach. Please not. Oh my god, I am a terrible aim. Okay, he only has one more. What is wrong with you, dude?
Well, I mean, she can point out her weaknesses, so...
Oh, Barry! Okay, he has this one. Balls.
Oh, that's what he yells, balls.
He has problems. He really has problems.
Oh, he's dead now.
I take his drill away.
Well, he just woke up.
Okay. こいつは役に立ちそうだ。
Oh my god.
Barry.
I love him.
He's not getting up.
Gotta love Barry with his puns.
I don't think Jill Sandwich was a really, really good pun though. Oh, it disappeared.
I guess it's a joke.
Ooh, dead bodies.
Right, I thought there was a person just there, chilling.
And I think this is where it ended, on Claire and Moira's story. No, wait, they went through that door.
おじさんが来たから。おじさんって?
Oh yeah, she just disappeared.
テラセーブの優しい人。モイラはあの塔に行くって。 What do you mean she just disappeared?
For Claire and Moira, she just disappeared. I had no idea what happened to her.
Well, apparently the nice guy came by.
The nice guy. Alright, to me this is completely unexplored territory. So pretty much everything I played up to now was also unexplored territory. Has it?
So-ka. Kimi no warui basho da na.
Oh. Okay, it's just creepy. That's what this game is, just creepy. Nothing scares you. Trials for the T-phobia are almost complete. We managed to reduce the lethality of the T-virus while creating a condition that triggers upon the target being subjected to strong emotional trauma. We have also lowered the rate of viral resistance to below 2%. All is proceeding as planned. However, the time draws near. We are close to perfection, but there is zero margin for error.
Wait, so they don't want them to resist the virus?
They don't want it. You poor, decrepit old man. You wanted to create a... Oh, parting words to my dear father.
Yeah, okay. That's
what... Well, I'm not gonna read that.
Okay.
That scared me. That's... Something's gonna happen there, right? It's like... It looks like it. Okay, good enough.
There you go, there's something that's happening.
Is this end of chapter 2? Let's find out. There's a cutscene. I feel like it is.
Maybe.
Going on.
Right.
Vesca.
Hey, it's Vesca.
Hiana Hito.
Yatsu, stir no ga.
Kono Hito ga Vesca.
What?
Alex Vesca.
What?
Vesca ga futari. Jodan wa yamete kure.
Is that his sister, his wife? His daughter? That's what I'm talking about. She's just scary. Oh, she's a Wesker.
What the heck?
Oh, shoot, what is that?
I think that's her.
Natalia. Oh yeah, because Wesker is his last name, so... What?
Cliffhanger!
No... Oh hell no.
Is it really though?
It is. Liberation
next time. Yeah, phone.
Well, obviously they're supposed to be fine.
There's
a gun pointed at her.
Right? Are you serious? That was the end of the chapter?
Next episode, Judgment. Episode 2, Contemplation Island. Hey! Countdown episode. Oh. Okay. Records received. I have a lot of skills. Whoa, recovery effect. Attack power for all attacks for 5 seconds after switching characters. Yeah, totally.
Can use range healing.
Okay. Whoa! Her brick is even stronger. Gain BP while delivering a follow-up with the brick. Okay. Moira's crowbar. Her flashlight can now pass people better. And follow-up with crowbar. I think the tally is just funnier.
Yeah.
Increase the firepower of sub-weapons. I don't throw stuff that often. Miss more easily during evasion. Invincibility upon crouching, that makes sense somehow. Increase the distance covered while evading. I want that. That costs 4,000. This costs 15,000. But man, do I want that or what? What's this one? Recovery time after evading. Cancel any actions with an evasion. Damn. Huh. Okay, what's this? Hold down to charge physical attack power. Yes. For 2 seconds, for 3 seconds, okay. Effectiveness. Oh, withstand killing blows. Rope-a-dope. And that's my dream skill right now.
What increase?
This costs 100,000.
Yup. Time to hoard those points.
Alright, I'm done. That's good enough for me.